Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to the Daddy's Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show you a vegetarian and a different version of popular American street food, that is corn dog. Let's get started. Heat a kadhai or a pan and add 3/4 cup water. I'm making this recipe with Maggi, so I'm adding Maggi masala, but you can use any other instant noodles. 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. The street food corn dog is actually made using sausages, but I'm making a vegetarian version using noodles. So in goes 1 packet of Maggi. You can use any other instant noodles for this recipe. Cook the noodles till they are done, and also they shouldn't be watery, so they should be almost dry. Transfer to a bowl and let them cool down. Cool down or at least become warm, because after that we are going to add the next ingredients. Let's prepare the mayo or dip. So take 3 to 4 tablespoons mayonnaise and add around 3 to 4 teaspoons red chili sauce. Well, you can experiment here. You can add any of your favorite sauce or any chutney to your mayo. You can serve this as a dip along with the corn dogs, the Maggi corn dogs, or you can just pipe them on the corn dogs, which I'm going to do later. The noodles have cooled down a bit, and next step is to add a binding agent. Binding agent, that is something which is tasty, so I'm adding 1 big sized boiled potato. So add either 1 big sized boiled potato or 2 medium sized. So mash the potatoes directly into your noodles, or you can just mash them separately and then add to the noodles. Add a little salt. The amount of salt should be as per the quantity of potatoes, because the noodle taste maker already has salt in it. Give it a good mix. You can use your fingers to mix it if you're finding it difficult to mix it with a fork. So here I've got 4 skewers. The skewers were longer than my kadhai, so I had to cut them to fit in my kadhai for deep frying. So with this recipe you can make 4 corn dogs. If you do not have skewers but you still want to make this recipe, you can skip the skewers and shape your mixture into patties or small balls and then follow the same recipe. And if you're using skewers, make sure you place the mixture well on the skewer. It should not move, it should not rotate. So seal the ends really well. Press the ends. So these are ready. Let's prepare the batter. So here I've got 6 tablespoons whole wheat flour, gehun ka aata, and 6 tablespoons maize flour, that is makke ka aata. Add a little salt, 1/4 teaspoon baking powder, and around 2 small pinches of baking soda. Give this a good mix and gradually add water. The water should be at room temperature or cold, and the batter should be of medium consistency. Make sure you do not make very thick or very thin batter. Pour this mixture in a tall glass. Dip each corn dog in this batter, and make sure you also dip a little bit of the stick part, that is a skewer part, and that would ensure that your corn dog doesn't move on your skewer. So this is a very important tip. So you can see I also dipped a little part of the skewer in the batter. Now fry this at medium flame till these turn golden and crispy. And don't worry, with the remaining batter, the batter which would be left, you can add some chopped capsicum, onion and tomato and make uttapam. They would be healthy uttapam made using whole wheat flour and maize flour. Same way, fry rest of the corn dogs. Our Maggi corn dogs are ready, crispy on the outside and soft inside. So you can serve these with the prepared dip with mayo, or you can serve these with any type of chutney, anything that you would like to serve these with. With this recipe, you can make 4 corn dogs. If you like this recipe, do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Daddy's Kitchen for more such wonderful recipes. Give this recipe a try and enjoy!